Hello, good morning, and welcome to the School 3 News.
And now, this day in history.
This day in history, 1965. Satisfaction was written by Keith Richards, lead guitarist of the legendary band The Rolling Stones. The crazy thing about this song, he woke up in the middle of the night, recorded it on a tape recorder, and went back to sleep. What is wrong with this guy? I mean, I wake up in the middle of the night and all I can think of is, man, I'm so tired. This guy wrote what has been called by Rolling Stone magazine as the number 2 song of their 500 greatest songs of all time. Number 2. And Rolling Stone is a pretty mainstream magazine. So for them to rank this song as number 2, and the guy just woke up in the middle of the night and recorded the little bit that came to him, which was basically the chorus. Like, dude, that's amazing. When he woke up in the morning and listened back to the tape, he said there was about 30 seconds of the song and then about 45 minutes of him snoring. Unbelievable. I wish I had talent like that.
Hello, my name is Keith Richards, lead guitarist and secondary vocalist for the legendary rock band The Rolling Stones. At least this is how I used to look back in, like, 1962. But it's 2020. What do I look like now? This is what I look like now. I'm like 1,000 years old. Wait, can't be right. I'm only 76? Yeah, 76. I'll be 77 this year. And I'm still rocking out. Yeah.
Well, that's not really what they look like, but here's what he really looked like. Satisfaction, one of the most iconic, most recognizable songs in rock and roll history. This day in history, 1994, I was recovered after being stolen. I'm a famous painting called The Scream by Edvard Munch. Two thieves broke in through a window into the museum, cut the wire that was holding me to the wall, and just took me in 50 seconds. And they left a note saying, "Thousand thanks for the bad security." I tell ya. I was so happy to be recovered. Yay! Today is National Roast Leg of Lamb Day. You know what that means? Don't eat it. Just eat chicken or something. Yeah. Sorry, lamb. Here are some pictures. I am not a big fan, even though it looks delicious. Don't really like the flavor too much, but National Roast Leg of Lamb Day. Today is going to be a beautiful day. Mostly sunny with a high of 67. Get out there, get some fresh air. I know I'm going to. And in sports again, we have 3 more events from our gym teachers across the elementary schools. Let's see how Miss Barbosa did this time around. And that wraps it up for this edition of the School 3 News. Stay safe and stay classy, Belleville.